Fraud is becoming increasingly difficult to discover and prevent as fraudsters are increasingly employing complex techniques and advanced technologies to perpetrate fraud. Today, fraudsters are organized in groups, possess synthetic or manufactured identities, which in many cases are stolen. They're also using hijacked devices unknown to the owners. All of this makes it very difficult to detect modern fraud. We're talking about many different kinds of fraud, like credit card fraud, rogue merchants, fraud rings, e-commerce and insurance fraud, but more importantly, fraud that is undetected as it appears like routine transactions. Standard techniques and technologies like relational databases just don't cut it anymore. Fraud patterns are getting increasingly complex, and it's all about pattern analysis and discovery, which is best done in Neo4j, a graph database. In Neo4j, the transactions are stored as a graph, where related pieces of data are connected, making it easy to traverse those relationships in real time and to find the fraudulent patterns quickly. Traditional fraud detection methods use discrete analysis, which can only relate 2 to 3 pieces of information at a time, like common IP addresses, common shipping addresses, or a common bank account. But the complex fraud schemes being employed today, some of the patterns go into multiple tens of attributes and requiring over tens of thousands of transactions to find the fraudulent pattern. This needs connected analysis, which is only possible with connected data in Neo4j graph database. Let's say a fraudster gets hold of a credit card information via rogue merchant skimming or through data breach. They want to test the card to ensure it's still usable. They go to nearby merchants and test the card 2 to 3 times for increasing dollar amounts, starting with a $2 to $3 purchase at a Starbucks, for instance. Once they're certain the card works, they then make a big purchase and move on to the next card. Graph databases can help find these testing patterns among the sea of normal transactions, help stop that big transaction. Another example is determining the origin of fraud. Let's say John reports a $2,000 fraudulent computer purchase to the credit card company. They look back at his previous smaller transactions and find additional fraudulent transactions starting with a small purchase at a gas station. The suspect additional fraud emanated from this gas station, so the card issuer looks at all of the transactions at the gas station within a time window. After looking at Sheila's transactions, they find a similar unusual large purchase at a jewelry store. Sheila confirms this is fraud as well. She also confirms other fraudulent transactions, similar pattern, also then emerges with others like Karen. With this graph-based pattern analysis, the credit card company was able to quickly determine fraud origination and find out cases of unreported fraud, helping them shut this fraudster down before more damage was done. So how does Neo4j fit into an overall solution architecture? Most large financial services companies are already employing big data analysis to detect fraud. In such a scenario, multiple data sources, including transaction data, merchant data, et cetera, is streamed into a data lake where data scientists analyze macro data patterns and find instances of the fraud patterns. However, it currently takes them weeks and months to find all the instances of the pattern. Also, since they're unable to visualize this pattern easily in a data lake, they're often false positives and overlook fraud. This is where Neo4j comes in. A subset of the data in the data lake pertaining to the pattern being evaluated can be loaded into Neo4j. This then enables visualization of the data in terms of graphs and helps fine-tune the patterns visually. Neo4j can also find all instances of the pattern very quickly in the entire data set, in seconds to minutes, saving enormous amount of time and making the data scientists more productive. In addition, Neo4j can operationalize this data set to help prevent fraud in real time by pattern matching events against existing patterns in Neo4j, making this a real-time sense and respond solution. By operationalizing this analysis and removing the manual effort, the data science team can now focus on detecting new patterns of fraud and rapidly operationalizing them. Neo4j is being used by multiple Fortune 100 financial services firms, major government institutions, and top-tier retailers for connected graph analysis. To hear a more in-depth presentation on fraud and how Neo4j fits in, please listen to our hour-long fraud webinar on Neo4j's YouTube channel, which includes a demo. I'd love to hear your feedback and comments. Please email me. Thank you.